Thank you, Matt. Thank you, everybody, for this opportunity. Congratulations for this idea to organize this kind of conference online. Because sometimes BNetBrit International, even if it is international, doesn't there is not always the opportunity to have network with all over Europe as it should be. So it is a great idea. They asked me why the youth movement in Europe is so strong. If I try to see this phenomenon, I'm really surprised, and I don't have an exact answer about it. I'm surprised as the American are because the young in Europe are not always so strong as are in BNetBrit. In the society, usually is not the, this doesn't happen this. In particular, in Italy also, where I come from. But we have some young adult lodge all over Europe. I was between the founder of the young lodge in Rome many years ago. And beside Rome, we have also other lodges in Paris and in Nice and Berlin and other cities in Europe. There was created an event called the Young Adult Forum of BNetBrit Europe that this year will be the fifth edition in London. We had already Frankfurt, Rome that I organized in 2008, Brussels and Berlin, and Turkey.
26.
Okay, and Turkey in 26 in 2006. Okay, I don't know. There is a mix between the huge number of young adults who want to participate in the activities of BNetBrit, but there is also a smart vision of the BNetBrit Europe leaders. I mean, the leaders that organized this kind of this event, like Young Adult Forum, and also that they gave me the opportunity to be international senior international vice president. I was chosen, I believe, also because I'm between the most young of the people who participate in the activities of BNetBrit Europe. So I believe that this is a mix between the young and but also for the vision of the because of the vision of the European leaders.